Thanks very much, Kevin. A lot of talk since the Edmonton Oilers signed Igor Ulanov that he is a mentor to fellow Russian blue liner Alexei Semenov. Well, you might say the same thing regarding Alex Hemsky and Radek Dvorak, teammates and roommates, both from the Czech Republic.
I think it's nice to have somebody around. I know that from my old experience when I was in Florida. I was playing with Bobby Svehla. He was there. He was 5 years older than me. And it's always much easier for a young player if he is having somebody on the team who's from same country, because you can speak the same language, you can help him out. And I think for Aleš, you know, he's turning the, he will be one of the best players in this league. And he's still young, but he's proving, he can do this. And we try to have fun. And that's most important thing. But for him, like I said, it's nice to have somebody on the team who's from same country.
I think everybody agrees the sky's the limit for Aleš Hemsky, and it's great to see he's got someone to hang out with on the team and talk with a little bit. But Aleš Hemsky is everyone agrees is going to be a terrific hockey player at the National Hockey League level.